stone beast. They have advantage. Oh, double kill with the dragonfly. We did it, chat. Oh no, we got another kill.
Welcome to the channel, Guardians. In today's video, we are talking about the Bone Chiller Slug Shotgun. Why are we talking about this? Well, because slug shotguns are really good in the raid right now, the Deepstone Crypt raid. And if you can't get your hands on something like the Heritage Shotgun, which comes from the raid, or if you can't get the First In Last Out, which is just a world drop now, so it's a bit harder to get than last season, the Bone Chiller right here is a really good option for you. It's really easy to get, it's really easy to farm to get the roll that you want, so let's get into it. Now, if you guys want to pick up this weapon, head on over to Varix on Europa. He's over at Cairn's Crossing. There's going to be a bounty on his second page. For this shotgun specifically, you pick it up, it's going to have you do something like go do patrols or do a lost sector, get some shotgun kills. Once you complete that bounty, return to Varix and he will present you with this weapon. And then you can just keep doing it over and over as long as you have the materials. I think it's like 30 here always pieces for every bounty. So you can farm this all you want. Now here is a closer look at the stats in case anybody was wondering. And when it comes to the rolls that you can get on this shotgun, there's some really good PvP and PvE rolls. Now for PvE, you guys want something like Hammerforged Rifling and Assault Mag. Assault Mag is going to increase the rate of fire. And then for the perks, you guys want Surplus and Auto Loading Holster and Lead from Gold are good options. And in the last column, if you guys want a damage dealing perk, they have One for All. And if you guys are doing a grenade build, Demolitionist is going to be good in PvE. Now for PvP, I would definitely go with Hammerforged Rifling, Accurized Rounds. In this first column, we have Firmly Planted, increases accuracy, stability, and handling when firing while crouched. Now this Firmly Planted does activate while you're sliding, and you slide a lot while you're shotgunning, so it's a very good perk to have, Firmly Planted. And then in the last column over here, you definitely want Opening Shot. It's going to increase the accuracy and range on the opening shot of the attack, which is really good for PvP. Now in the gameplay that you guys are seeing, my shotgun actually has Surplus and Dragonfly. I haven't quite got Firmly Planted and Opening Shot yet, but I was pretty surprised with Surplus and Dragonfly in both PvP and in PvE. As you guys saw in some of those clips, Dragonfly on this precision shotgun can and will get you some collats in the Crucible. And if you're running a build where you have a lot of ability uptime, then Surplus comes in handy, increases handling, reload speed, and stability for each fully charged ability. So all in all, guys, like I said, if you guys don't have the Heritage Slug Shotty, if you guys don't have the First In Last Out, Bone Chiller is one of the only other slug shotguns that is not sunset right now, so definitely this is worth your time picking up. If you guys found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like. If you guys are new around here and need more Destiny 2 in your life, be sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you guys want to hang out with me more, don't forget to follow me over at twitch.tv/paytobefamous. We're going to roll some PvP gameplay. Let me know down in the comments what role you guys are hunting for on your Bone Chiller, and I will catch you guys in the next episode. Peace. Oh, double kill with the dragonfly. We did it, chat. That shot them down. Oh no, we got another kill. Oh, baby. Oh, we got him. Oh, no. Out, get out, get out. Oh, well played. Explosions. Ooh. Damn. Hot damn Sam. Marcus B would say. Ooh, there we go. There's one. I almost didn't get it. Got him. Oh God. Yes. Success. Ooh, baby. It's a beautiful dragonfly explosion. Oh, another one? Oh, my body shot. Oh. Real bad right now. He's hiding. Two tap, friend.